Cardamom Star Anise Spice Tea. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the tea recipes and one of the most unique of the beverage recipes and one of the most delicious of the cardamom recipes and one of the most unique of the star anise recipes and one of the most delicious of the spice tea recipes. Today we are going to make cardamom star anise tea. We've taken 2 cups of water, 1 cup of milk, 1 star anise broken into pieces, and 6 to 8 cardamom pods crushed. Heat the pan and pour in 2 cups of water. Let the water get heated and let it boil. You can see the small bubbles forming water. Bubbles in the water slowly start rising to the top. Put in the star anise. Now the water has started boiling. Put in the crushed cardamom pods. Mix thoroughly. Then let the mixture boil. 2.5 spoons of tea leaves. Let it boil. Let the mixture boil. Put in three spoons of sugar. Mix. Mix that in. Then the sugar completely dissolve. Pour in a cup of milk. Let the mixture boil. Mix in the milk. The tea leaves and the cardamom. And the star anise. Let the mixture boil. Take off the flame after 2 to 3 minutes of boiling. Filter the tea through a sieve into the cup. Now the Cardamom Star Anise Tea is ready and can be served. This is the final Cardamom Star Anise Tea, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the tea recipes and one of the most unique of the beverage recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the cardamom recipes and one of the most delicious of the star anise recipes and one of the most unique of the spicy recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.